YouTube, what is good with y'all, man? It's King Dones bringing back some more NBA 2K14 part gameplay, man. Still on the PS4, still rolling with the same squad, and we still on that same win streak, man, going for number 6. You see Shape on the OT, your boy! Booming that right there. But y'all see the title? That's what I'm here to talk about, for y'all to discuss, for y'all to tweet me to. NBA 2K15 Heroes mode. I'm gonna go ahead and assume it's a mode. Like, what else could it be? The NBA 2K15 achievements for Xbox 360, PS3. This is not Xbox One and PS4 achievements. 360, PS3 only. Three new achievements is on that list, and they all feature something called 2K Heroes. Win the 2K Heroes finals match, quarterfinals match, semifinals match. You see the achievements on the screen. I'm gonna have them popping up somewhere in the video, and the link is in the description if you want to peep it yourself. And I'm here to talk about what is it? What do y'all think it is? What do I think it is? I had tweeted it out yesterday. What do y'all think this is, man? Because a lot of people automatically assume it was some crew mode related, considering that crew mode is coming back. And I automatically eliminated the possibility of it being crew related because they said crew mode was 2K11 style. So you really can't do much to NBA 2K11 crew mode style. You really can't. And adding some type of affiliation like Heroes, My Hero, stuff like that, I'm not saying it wouldn't make sense because we don't even know what it is. But to me, it has nothing to do with crew. I feel like it's some type of playoff scenario. Mad moments. If y'all know what the mad moments is, similar to what the Legends little thing that they had in 2K12 when you played as a legend. And they had, it was a certain scenario that you played in their careers, like highlighting their legacy. I forgot what it was called. I was going to say Legend Showcase, but that was a damn DLC. I forgot what it was called in 2K12, but y'all know what I'm talking about. Similar to Jordan Challenges in 2K11. There we go. But that's what I think it is. Like, the NBA playoffs is the most intense sporting event when it comes around. You got KD dropping 51 on Dallas that year in 2011. You got Rondo dropping 52 on Miami in the 2011 Conference Finals in Game 2, even though they lost. And those are hero moments. People that take over the game, save their team. And sometimes they save the game, try to be a hero. Hero's not always successful, but they try. They show, it's just showing courageous acts. That's what a hero is. But it could be some type of playoff scenario. That's what I think it is. I'm asking y'all, what do y'all think it is, man? In the comment section, tweet me. To me, it's a playoff scenario. Mad moments type mode. That's what I think it is. If y'all got any theories of it being affiliated with crew, let me know, man. I'm willing to hear it out. Y'all know I'll be listening to y'all, reading y'all comments, tweets. Be sure to follow your boy on Twitter. That's why I said tweets, man. I'll be on Twitter more. That's why I keep mentioning Twitter. So, yeah. Done with the 2K Heroes. Y'all let me know what y'all think. We on to the gameplay. You see Shakedown booming that with that patch for money bags. Like I said, we're going for game number 6. We was killing people this night. That should have been a block 4 different type of ways. Had 4 of us jumping. You see Spark out here stealing the ball. Coast to coast with it. He trying to block him, but Spark too damn tall and he too damn small. Swarming on this boy. He being a ball hog, forcing that shot. They getting the rebound. I don't know how he got that over me. Shake. Spartan, he's smaller than all of us. That's crazy. But it's all good. Styles dumping that down to Money Bass. He got 4 people jumping, looking special. Shakedown cashing out with that 3, man. Buckets, like he always be saying. This boy just left, right, and right here. Pulling that broke-ass shot. They got another rebound. Look, blue shirt. Smallest dude on the court getting offensive rebounds. He going to pass it back to the dude, sabotaging him. Taking another bad shot. Broke-ass shot yet again. Shake getting that rebound. Of course, we got numbers up court. They just reaching out of position. Money bags wide open in the corner. Cash. Not a 2 ball, but we'll take that 1 because that's a 1 that they don't get. We up 20-17. He dumping that down to his team. That should have been another block from Styles, but it's all good that we didn't get that block. Another terrible shot. That shot so damn broke. But Spark getting that rebound, taking that coast to coast. Like I said, Spark was on the game winners, man. Laying that up with the left. It's all good. Remember the title in the video, man. Let me know what y'all think. Comments, Twitter, hit me up, man. King Doom, subscribe, like, and comment. Everybody's links in the description, man. Peace. I keep back my swag. Not a girl wore her jeans like me.